Thank you. only an expert can deal with the problem. Because half the problem is seeing the problem. And only an expert can deal with the problem. Only an expert can deal with the problem. So if there's no expert dealing with the problem, it's really actually twice the problem. Because only an expert can deal with the problem. Only an expert can deal with the problem. In America, we like solutions. We like solutions to problems. And there's so many companies that offer solutions. Companies with names like the pet solution, the hair solution, the debt solution, the world solution, the sushi solution. Companies with experts ready to solve these problems. Because only an expert can see there's a problem. And only an expert can deal with the problem. Only an expert can deal with the problem. Let's say you're invited to be on Oprah, and you don't have a problem. But you want to go on the show, and so you need a problem. And so you invent a problem. But if you're not an expert in problems, you're probably not going to make up a very plausible problem. And you're probably going to get mad. You're going to get exposed. And you're going to have to bow down and apologize and beg for the public's forgiveness. Because only an expert can deal.